Hi. We'll be starting in a second. I appreciate y'all being here. Real quick, before we start, how's everybody doing, huh? Let's get a wellness check real quick. From a 1 to 10. 1 to 10, how are you guys doing? 6? Sevens, fives, nines, tens, four. Hey, listen, to all the people here that have a low number, it's all right, 'cause we're vibing here together, you know? And hopefully just sitting in this stream and chilling out will maybe make your day a little better, you know? Who knows? All right. Let's get into it though. We lost a good cow. We really did. And I know Oweka killed you, Bella. Maybe we'll find another cow, but yeah, Bella's gone. So what have I been doing, voices? Since the last time we talked. Well, I've been doing nothing at all. I've been here just grieving about my cow. It's weak and pathetic. I've been grieving for way too long, and I kind of need to get over it at this point. Or, well, I don't need to get over it, but I at least need to start doing other stuff besides sitting in my watchtower and looking at Bella's sign. We'll move on. My cow's gone. Now what could killed my cow? My man is sadder over his cow than Squidney. Look! Squidney's gone. I don't know what to do with Squidney. You know, voices, everybody thinks I killed Squidney, I pulled the lever. And it's just not true. Like, I had Moe and Oweka on me about it. Well, like I said, I killed Squidney. Squidney pulled the lever. I didn't do anything. I just ran in and tried saving her. All right. You know, I've been grieving for way too long. It's been a couple of weeks now. I think we should write down what I saw in there during the lever in my theory room. How about that? Let's just continue. Let's continue with my theories. It was beneficial going in there because now I know a lot more. Voices, did you know that there's a whole nother section of the maze that looks all jungly and stuff? I saw it for a split second. This hole looks really big. Okay. Okay, so first it's my cow, then it's my room. This has to be a Wicca, right? Has to. I mean, a Wicca. Why is a Wicca doing all of this? This room wasn't causing anybody harm. I showed everybody so we could work on theories together and stuff. They removed the countermeasures. These aren't even theories. These are facts. Like I worked so hard on this. I've worked on this for months. This is all really important. Theories were right here. All the countermeasures to all the creatures were here. And the stuff we needed to do in the clearing was right here. I get that they're mad at me, but they don't have to do this. Fine. It's fine. People are awful. This is all because they think I killed Squidney. They blame me for Squidney's death, okay? The facts are nobody else went in after Squidney besides Rasby and I. I don't know why nobody else did, but it seemed like Rasby and I were the only ones worried to actually get Squidney out of there. Like, yeah, some people believe us. But others don't. And the people that don't want to fuck with me. But it's okay. I'll make a new theory room. And I guess we're back to square one. We're not gonna trust many people again. It's funny because Molly was talking about being more open with each other, trusting each other, you know? And then he starts yelling at me about Squidney. Right when I get out of the maze. And then Aweka even agreed to some of the stuff I wrote in there. Okay. We gotta find a new location, voices. I need to find a new location for my theory room. Maybe somewhere in the forest. There's just cows running around now. Okay, that's fine. I kind of like this area. It's like a little opening in the clearing. Like, honestly, I think this might work. Because it's so open, nobody will suspect it, right? Like, nobody will try to look here. They'll try to look at the more, like, hidden places. If it's out in the open. Maybe people won't find it if it's out in the open. One second. Get a better view. This could be good. Real quick, out of character, right? My character isn't supposed to know what other characters do. So I know you guys are trying to help my character figure stuff out, but I won't read it because it's like going to ruin this story. You don't have to bring info from other streams to influence my character's decisions and stuff. That's all. Because it's important that our characters don't know anything. Just for like all streams and stuff. Because like, I don't know, let's say Oweka kills somebody, right? You don't want to go into like Razby's chat and be like, oh my god, Oweka killed somebody, because Razby's supposed to find that out on herself. By herself. Okay, that's it. Thank you. I should find... Okay, voices. Who should I trust now? I trust Owen. I trust Razby. Spidey. Spidey doesn't really trust me that much right now. I will ruin Oweka. I don't trust Sylvia. Voices. Sylvia destroyed signs in my theory room. Okay? Like this room right here. Sylvia destroyed signs in here. I'm not gonna trust Sylvia after that. I feel like maybe I should be good with Owen, maybe Razby, the people I really, really trust. It's kind of weird to say, but I kind of trust Red. He kind of says what he thinks. Alright, let me try to find Owen or Razby real quick. Maybe Razby's at her house. Oh yeah, don't worry, I'll be making a lore recap, guys, for both my character and for like the main story really soon. Razby's over there. Do I want to? I don't want to bother her if she's doing something. Razby?
Hi, why are you just standing outside my house?
Okay, well, I saw you in there and I didn't know if you were like doing something, so I didn't want to bother you, but I also need to talk to you about something, so.
Okay. Okay, that's fine. We can talk. Where do you want to talk?
Just follow me.
Okay. Whoa. I fell.
Oh my god. Okay.
I'm not good at parkour, Oppo.
Oh my god. This is why we need to train.
Uh-huh. You know, oh. What? Huh? What happened to the theory room?
It's all gone.
Okay, and do you know who did this?
Yeah, Aweka did.
How do you know it's Aweka?
Because he was the one calling my theories useless even before it was destroyed. And he's been having a problem with me ever since.
I mean, I guess. I mean, at least he didn't kill the Among Us.
Raspi.
The pocket sussies.
I've been working on this for months.
I mean, I know I have too. I was here with you.
So then why the hell would he destroy it?
I don't know. I don't think him or Moe either really care about getting out. I thought we already established that. They don't care.
So then they go in here and then ruin all my work? Our work?
Yeah. Yeah, basically.
And you're fine with that?
I mean, I'm not fine with it, but I don't know what we're supposed to do about it. It's not like we can punish them or kill them because a lot of people didn't really care about this room either. I mean, Owen did.
Wick also killed my cow.
Bella?
Yeah.
Why didn't you say something at the meeting?
Because nobody would let me speak in the meeting. Everybody just kept talking over each other. And then Moe brushed it aside. Sylvia said they don't care about my cow.
I guess. I don't know. I mean, is there any way you could prove it? Do you have evidence?
No, of course not. How can I get evidence for this kind of stuff? It's all
know.
Just word of mouth.
You think Oweka has anything on him that would prove him guilty?
Maybe. I don't know.
I don't know.
But like, you were down here when Oweka was talking about how this whole room is useless, right?
Yeah, I was.
I showed Oweka, and then he stormed out and left. And then once we got out of the maze, once the lever was pulled, he's been on me constantly.
I know. What?
One second.
Wait, can I come with? I want to see what sign you're putting down. I want to see what you're about to put down, Oppo.
No, God.
I really want to see what you're about to put down, Oppo. What could be better? What are you going to put down, Oppo? Come on. I'm ready.
We're going to make this...
This is a long one. What? What? Can I have some? What? What is that? Right now?
Yeah.
What? Okay, that's fine. That's epic. Yep, that's part
I
of the lore now.
Know
that is
how
canon.
To comprehend.
It's okay. The rich people love you, Oppo. It's fine. You're
April,
the chosen
thank
one.
You.
But like, what?
Please, April, you can
what
refund it right now. That's a lot of money, April. You can refund it if you want
right
to.
Oppo's
yeah,
having
I'm...
a moment right now. Wow. Oppo Richark. My chat says Oppo Richark.
Be financially stable,
rich,
please.
Oppo. Good job. That's a lot of money.
Can you give me like 2 minutes?
Okay.
Thank you. We're gonna go into the hole right now. Okay. April! What the fuck, April? Where's April? I'm calling you on Discord. Pick up. I'm calling you on Discord. Pick up. Hi.
Hi. Apo.
Why?
Because
Are you good?
yeah, are you?
Like, you're doing fine, right? Like, you know you can refund it right now if you want to. You can do
I'm not
that.
refunding it, Oppo.
Okay. Thank you. It means a lot.
Of course, you deserve it.
But at the same time, please, April.
I have the money, I promise. I already paid off my first year of tuition. We're good.
For real? Pop off. Okay. But and Coco, thank you for the prime. Are you just trying to break me at like every single stream now? 'Cause like
No,
you've done it on
no.
Twitter, you've done it offline, you've done it during lore now.
I didn't think of the timing.
No, it's kind of funny though. Okay. We're going to have a talk after my stream. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Bye.
Bye. What?
Oh. Well, have fun with that.
What? What? Blitz, thank you for the 50 tier 1 subs.
Hello, Oppo. I have been informed that you're having another new moment. Are you good?
I give me 2 more minutes.
Okay.
Okay. Blitz. Blitz. Thank you so much. And Tiff, thank you for the 100 bits. Okay, why are you guys, why? Blitz, thank you. Blitz is sitting in a voice chat on my Discord server, by the way. Okay. What the hell, Sal? Sell, please, please. Nova. I really wasn't expecting this today. I guess this is happening today, huh? I guess this is happening today. Thank you guys so much. Like, genuinely, like, it means a lot. I'm still here, you know, always lurking. Love you. Love you too, Sal. I was wondering where you've been. You've been lurking. Hell yeah, Sal. It does mean like it means a lot though. Like honestly, I'm moving in about a week and a half. I'm just waiting for the internet to get set up in the place, and then I'm moving. So I have so much shit to buy, and this honestly helps. Like, it helps a lot. It really helps a lot. Thank you. Looks like I'm getting that bed frame after all. Okay. Thank you guys so much. You know what? We're not even waiting until the hype train's over. We're playing sax right now. We're playing sax. Everybody get your emotes ready if you're subbed. Or if not, you can redeem sax for a day, I think. Let's get sax up. Okay, real quick. We're gonna do all three. And then we gotta get back to lore, because I was gonna do lore with Raspi and I feel bad.
Hello, sir. Do you
I
need two
know.
more minutes?
Yes, two more minutes. Thank you. I really appreciate your patience. I love you, Raspi. Platonically, please. I'm
Why
sorry.
does this feel like I'm trying to get my food order from McDonald's and I'm trying to
Here.
ask when it's ready? Oppo,
Yeah,
are
I
my
got you.
fries ready, Oppo? Are my fries ready?
Get
Thank you.
out.
Thank you.
Yep.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Okay, then, of course, we'll play Doge.
Wanna get you in a tongue twister, side up in a tongue twister, come on, boy.
I want your tongue twister. You got me begging for your head. I want it hot. Let's get up. I can't fight the feeling.
Okay, I do really apologize. I apologize. It's been song replaying this one. There we go. Should be good now. Thank you all so much. It really does mean a lot. Raspi, hi.
Hi, jump scare.
Where were we? Where were we?
Where were we? I
Oh
don't
yeah,
really have a
Aweka
lot of money.
sucks.
Aweka sucks.
Aweka
I agree.
sucks.
I agree.
Raspi, I don't think you should be friends with Aweka.
I mean, Aweka doesn't even think we're friends anymore, so.
He doesn't?
No, he said that he doesn't really like me anymore. But I mean, I don't know if that's just him getting
You
ahead of
know,
himself with
Raspi, you know
talking
what?
or.
Screw him, okay? Because
I don't want
honestly,
to, but.
you deserve better friends. You have me. I think I'm better than Aweka, maybe. You have me. Owen's pretty cool. And we'll find new people, okay? New people that don't trash on us every single second.
I mean, I guess. I don't think Aweka's that bad. I think Aweka's just dumb. You know? He just acts without thinking and he does stupid things. And, you know, he doesn't ever
I
do anything to fix
defended
them.
him during the trial. I was on his side. I've never done anything bad to him. And this is how he repays me, okay? Kills my cow. And then he destroys my room that we've been working so hard for.
I mean, yeah. I don't know.
Now listen, I'm making a new theory room, but I'm gonna go back to not showing everybody again because it got destroyed, you know?
I mean, what's the point if we're not gonna tell everybody how to survive again?
Because we'll have...
I'm climbing up, right? Don't here, worry, right Apple, here. I'm going up.
No, it's right here.
You already made a hole.
Well, it's the start. I was thinking if I put it in like a clearing, nobody will really look for it, you know?
I mean, maybe. We just gotta make sure we know where it is ourselves.
Yeah, I mean, I know where it is now. And listen, we'll have a room of operations, and then we can tell people from that room. But I can't risk anybody destroying the work again.
I mean, I guess.
This is the third theory room that has had to be made.
I thought we were going to make one up above so everybody could see it.
So it can get destroyed again?
I mean, we don't know that it'll get destroyed. We could maybe, like, it could be kind of like how we have the news, you know? Where we go update it every so often. And then we can put new theories and new things we've learned. And if they get destroyed, I mean, we still have them down here. It's just trying to educate people, you know? So that way we're not just doing nothing.
I guess.
I think it'll be okay.
I just don't want to work so hard towards something just for it to be destroyed again.
And I know I don't want to either. I want people to listen to us and understand that we've seen a lot of things that they don't want to take the time to even look at. And I think it'll be fine.
So we build it above ground.
We can build this underground. I think it's fine. But I think we can... I guess the cow's part of it now, too. Maybe it's like Bella, reincarnated. And she wants to help.
Is it?
I mean, maybe. It could be.
I mean... It could be Bella.
I mean, I know it's not the real thing, but they're supporting, you know?
Nobody can replace Bella. This is a new cow. No.
You have a lead? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I might have a fence.
This is...
The only name that can come to mind is Bartholomew.
That's what I name my horses usually. Wait, why do I know that?
What?
I don't know, whatever.
From your past life?
I don't know about Bartholomew.
How about...
Berry.
Berry?
Like B-E-R-R-Y.
Okay. I think that's fine.
I like it.
Berry.
Berry.
Do you have a shovel? Do you want to get the building down?
Yes. I do have a shovel. It's at one durability.
Oh, lovely.
Mm-hmm.
I have a shovel.
Okay, it's here. Can we get a fence real quick? I don't want Berry to get...
Let me check if I have one. I have one. There you go.
Awesome. Thank you.
Okay. We're good. I think this is good.
Okay. Do we make it a 3x3 hole? I kind of want to make it a 3x3.
A 3x3?
Yeah, I don't like 2x2s. They look... Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Barry is Bella's sibling.
This is now a 4x3.
Oh. There.
Okay, there we go. It's fine. Do you have ladders?
I can make some.
Okay. Nice. I think this will be okay. I think as long as nobody knows about this and we keep it private.
Here.
Thank you.
Thanks for helping me, though. This room is very important to me.
Yeah, of course.
I don't know how far we go down exactly.
Yeah. Maybe a little deeper. Just so if we're talking, people can hear us, you know?
Yeah, definitely. We don't want anybody finding this place right now.
Maybe to like here.
This is good.
Yeah.
Well, maybe a little further down.
Okay. It'll be okay.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think... Are we gonna keep the cow down here?
No. It'll be used as a distraction. Barry's like our bouncer.
Our bouncer? I mean, I guess.
Okay, this is good. This could be the floor level.
Okay. Yeah,
we need to get out. That's fine.
Do you have ladders?
Yeah. Well, I'll make some.
Okay. It's fine.
That should be good. Okay. We got Barry. We got the hole. Now we need to mine out the hole.
What do you mean?
Well, like, there's a hole now, right? But we gotta add supports and tunnels and stuff.
I mean, I guess, but we gotta hide it first. Are we gonna do like this?
Yes.
That's fine. And then we can break that block whenever we need to go down.
And then we go down. And it'll be good.
Nice. It's gonna dig all this out.
Two.
I mean, I covered the hole already. We should be good in case anybody walks by. I don't think they will.
How tall do we make it?
Yeah, I think 4 is fine.
4 is good. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we can do it on 2 sides.
Yeah. It's fine.
We'll have a new theory room, and it'll be amazing. This one will be better. Faster.
You're gonna mine faster.
How do I do that?
Come up.
Oh.
It'll make you mine very fast.
Oh. Whoa, yeah. Okay. How'd you get a kebab?
Oh, I could give me those. A while back.
Okay. I'll take it. How far out are we going again? 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 out?
I've gone 6. We're gonna go 10.
10. 10 on each side. Well, 10's good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You gotta go one more out. Because really? We're gonna do it from this block.
Oh, from this block? Okay.
Yeah, not from the interior.
Okay.
Boom, 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 boom. Actually, 9 might be better. It's fine. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, it's about to run off. Shoot. It's fine. Those kebabs are so good. What the hell? I can trust Raspi, right, voices? Pretty sure I can. 10.
Yeah, I have 10 on my side.
Okay. Now we should mine out, like, out by one each side.
Okay.
This room's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be, like, one of the best rooms ever. Obviously. Boom. 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 There's actually a lot of iron here. Holy. Hey, Raspi, we can trust Owen, right?
I think so.
Okay.
I would say I trust Owen.
I trust Owen too. Owen's trustworthy. I know what we'll call it.
What? Call the hole?
Yes.
What?
The Fruit Trio Theory Room.
So you're letting Owen help us?
Yes.
Yeah, I think that would be good.
I trust Owen with my life, honestly. He was one of the first people that I was ever able to rely on.
I have a problem, Oppo. I'm out of pickaxe.
That is a problem, isn't it?
Yeah. Oppo.
What?
I need a pickaxe.
I'll get you a pickaxe.
Wait. Actually, I think I have some stuff. Hold on.
Oh.
You want me to make you one?
Well, I was going to make like a wall of furnaces.
But I have some iron. I'm rich, Oppo. I'm incredibly rich.
I like rich people. Rich people are cool.
Yeah, I'm rich.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oops. Look at it. We got furnaces, Raspi.
It looks so good. I like it. I like it a lot.
Good. We just gotta replace all the walls with maybe cobblestone or something. I don't know. So it's not just a bunch of iron and coal. There's a lot of iron and coal here. Oh my god.
Yeah. Like, I don't think we gotta worry. I have some cobblestone as well already. Are we gonna make this wall or one back?
One more back cobblestone.
Okay, I'll get started then.
Should really talk to Raspi about the lever. Honestly. That would be smart. Right, voices? I mean, we were both there. That would be smart, wouldn't it? Honestly, this room is a lot cooler than the previous room. It's so much bigger. Really like it. We'll have one side completely dedicated to theories, and then the other one on how to counter the creatures in the maze, and also what we should do here. What do you think, voices? Should I Should I talk to Razby about the lever and what we saw in the maze? Be smart. Once we finish this room, then I'll talk to her. It was probably a bit traumatizing to her as well. At least I'd imagine so. One second, voices. Okay. I mean, I'll have to at some point. The lever didn't just release the Grievers. Raspy.
Huh?
I think I heard somebody up there.
I think I see Owen. Is it Owen?
Hello? Hello?
Hi, Owen!
Owen!
Owen! Hi! Owen.
Hello! Where did you two come from?
The ground.
We're making a little secret hidey hole.
Surely the first rule should be not to tell anyone.
No, you're
in on the secret. You're one of the secret people for the hidey hole.
Oh, I only stopped here because of Barry.
Oh, isn't he cool?
I was stroking Barry, and then I heard Razi's voice, and I thought it was coming from above.
Okay, so listen, right?
Yeah.
Oweka destroyed my theory room. The signs are gone. All the signs are gone. The theory room's completely gone. And I'm 99% sure he killed Macau as well.
Oh.
And now we're making a new theory room. It's going to be down here.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, there you go. No, okay.
Very big theory.
This place is huge.
We're gonna make it big.
I just hurt my leg. Again.
Oh.
I fell down the ladder. I'm good. Nom, 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 nom.
And it's just like, I tried showing everybody the room before and it ended up backfiring on us, you know?
I won't tell anyone.
Okay. I
promise.
I mean, I trust you, Owen, so...
That's just tax. That bit's just tax.
You're free to be here whenever you want to.
Thank you.
Yeah. This place is...
You guys
over the hole.
You are awesome.
There we go.
I'm not.
You sure?
I'm...
Hmm?
Unless you think I should.
I think you should. My voices. What's happening? I had a vote. I had a vote of my voices, and they put both of you as S tier for people that they would want to see run.
Should I run? I didn't say that I was gonna run before.
I think you'd make a great runner.
Running? Like in the maze? Oh, like the election.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I don't know. I know you said you mentioned Upper, you had your reservations.
People don't like me much.
I like
people
you.
People also don't like me very much. You're one of the few people that like both of us, Owen.
Who don't like
I
you?
I mean, can you just talk? You don't gotta pull a weapon out, it's fine.
Sorry.
But, I mean, Oweka doesn't like me right now. Moe doesn't like me very much.
Ori's... I've been getting terrorized constantly by Oweka.
What?
Yeah.
That's not okay.
It's just usual Oweka things, it's fine.
It's not good. Plus, the whole thing with the lever.
Yeah, but you guys...
I don't think people trust me much right now.
Yeah, but you said it wasn't you.
Oweka said he didn't kill Moe.
No.
Oweka said he didn't kill Moe, and some people still thought he did.
Yeah, but he was telling the truth, wasn't he?
Yeah.
That's the difference. You guys tell the truth. Vasby, did you see who pulled it?
No.
No? Okay.
That's the thing. I feel really useless right now because I wish I could tell you.
But... Hey, don't feel useless. It was a scary moment. What? It's difficult to keep track of details.
You didn't see who pulled the lever.
No, I don't really remember much of it.
Oh.
I was just panicking because I was stressing out because I wanted to try to catch up to Squidney, and then everything just went wrong. I was just full adrenaline at that point. I wasn't thinking straight. I wasn't paying attention to much. I was just trying to get her out, and then none of it really worked.
Hey, it's okay. It's
It's
over with for the time being. We should work on inside the clearing.
Yeah.
I agree.
It'll be okay. Can I help shift some of this rock?
Yes, please.
Yeah, go for it.
Where are we going?
We're trying to make the walls cobblestone. I want to put like wooden pillars in, and maybe I want to make the floors like maybe a wood.
Okay, I'll get wood.
Okay.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
You didn't.
I think it looks pretty nice. Do you want to clear this out in the middle?
You didn't see who pulled the lever?
No.
You didn't see Squidney do it?
No, I didn't see anything. I don't remember anything from it off, though.
I see. Yeah.
I mean, that's why that's I fair. Trust you.
Thank you.
Because you're the only person I really have to talk to about it, because you're the only other person there that remembers anything.
Honestly, the whole situation was really messy.
Yeah, I know.
It's just, you don't remember anything, so now it's my word against everybody else's.
Well, I mean, I can defend you. I can say that I saw what you saw.
I don't want you to lie about it, though.
Well, I can if I have to.
That's true.
I don't know. Because, I mean, back when I defended Oweka, I didn't fully believe Oweka was innocent. Like, there That's was still fair. The chance, but I defended him because I wanted to believe him.
That's fair. That's fair.
It'll be fine.
Okay.
Are you expanding some more? Or are you just making the final wall?
I'm just making the final wall.
Okay.
I trust Raspi.
Let me get this iron real quick.
So what exactly do you remember?
All I remember was... We ran in. I was panicked. I shouldn't have ran in to begin with. I don't think I was really the best person to run in after Squidney, but...
I mean, we tried our best. We tried our best to get her out.
I was already stressed because she was acting weird when she came back. And... I mean, I just didn't know what to do. I thought... No. I feel like I've been useless this whole time, and I wanted to try to do something right.
Mm-hmm.
And I ran in. And then... We couldn't keep up with her, and then she ran ahead of us, and then we got there, and there was a lever. I don't know. And I don't know whose hand touched it. I don't know who hit it.
Somebody pulled the lever. Squidney did. And then we ran back.
Yeah.
Squidney ran into a dead end.
I trust you.
And... Thanks. She really doesn't remember anything.
Ceiling. What are we gonna make them out of?
I guess we make them out of wood.
We can.
Let's do that.
Go help Owen.
Yeah, I just want to mine real quick. I'll Yeah, go ahead and mine. I'll come back.
Okay, thank you.
I mean, Raspi said she would say that Squidney did it, but. That's really not good. It's only my word against everybody else's. And if it's only my word, then some people, oh God, okay, it's fine. We're good. I hope.
Hey, Apple, what kind of wood do you want?
Just talk to Owen. See what he's getting. And then we'll just work on that.
Okay.
It's fine. We shouldn't worry about the liver anymore. Right? Voices? I think. Honestly, that whole situation just stresses me out. The past is the past, that's true. We gotta look towards the future. Oh, wait, this is... okay, never mind, it's fine. This is supposed to be wood. And now my pickaxe is broken. Let's just go get wood. Where'd everybody go? I trust Raspi, I trust Owen. There's Owen. Okay. At least I got Raspi on my side. Everything should be fine.
I'm learning. Hey, Apo.
What kind of wood are we getting again?
I'm getting oak.
Okay, cool.
I'm going to be splitting it into half slabs so we can stretch it further.
Sounds good.
Okay.
We gotta get oak wood. There's not much oak wood left. I don't want to cut down that tree. It looks nice. The hell is this thing? That looks weird. Okay. There are no trees around here whatsoever.
That was an accident. I thought there was wood there.
Okay.
No,
I think Raspi just accidentally killed a cow. It's fine. It happens. It's all good. Bury my cow. Oh, how I love him so. Barry is great. I love Barry. Barry is my cow friend. I actually need this. We have 64 oak saplings. Oh my god. What else do we need? Ladders. We don't need any more ladders. Anything else? Slabs. Now we can replant some trees. I know it got a little crowded, but honestly, we kind of need the wood now. There's a random door here. Yeah, that's a good place. And more trees over here. Boom. 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 I like how there's so many cows just walking around now. My cow friends are so cool. We should have enough wood for a little at least, right?
Are we ready to head back, Apple?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
We're gonna use planks. And then bam. One second, voices. Okay. Wait. Sorry. Fixing one more thing. Yeah, cool. We should be good. You good?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't worry. Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
I was just talking to myself.
That's fair. Boop. Boop. You know, Raspi.
Hmm?
Actually, wait. Oh, and you really like that thing.
How's it going?
Okay. Can we all go fishing eventually again?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, of course.
That was good fun last time. I enjoyed that.
I mean, I guess we can't go fishing in the maze anymore, but...
Not anymore. I mean...
We would want to, right?
Yeah, I wouldn't really want to.
We haven't even really prepared well yet, so...
As far as I'm aware, no one stepped foot into the maze since the incident, hopefully.
Well, yeah, I hope so. I ran for my life. I don't want
to...
I want to go back into the maze.
We will, eventually.
Not now, but eventually, yeah. I'm starting to remember more of my past.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's exciting.
But it comes back.
What are you remembering?
At just little details. Like me fishing by a beachside.
Oh, wow.
Nothing major, but it comes back slowly.
Yeah, it comes back in like waves, right?
Yeah. And it makes me want to get out of the... It makes me want to get out of the maze more and more.
Yeah. Same.
I'm thinking of outlining it with spruce planks.
Ooh, I like that.
It looks nice. Yeah, I think that's really good.
Good, good, good. How many slabs do you guys have? I don't have much more.
12.
Oh, no. I was gonna do ceiling as well.
Oh, wait, I can help with the ceiling.
Okay, good, good.
Oh, wait. A stack. There you go. I got you guys some cheesecake.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, my inventory's a little...
Wait, what? Cheesecake?
Yeah. Do you have two slices?
I have two slices. Here.
Oh. Thanks. Cheesecake's always good.
Cheesecake. It's so good. It's my favorite, Owen. I think out of everything, it's probably my favorite thing we have here.
Yeah.
Then we'll keep making it for you.
Thank you.
Maybe we could start a little cheesecake farm down here. Maybe we can bring down Barry. We can bring
cheesecake production line. Or yeah. Cheesecake factory.
Cheesecake factory? That would
yeah,
be cool.
Like some kind of cheesecake factory. Hey, do you guys have 3 cobblestone?
Yes.
I have a lot of cobblestone. Yeah.
Oh, thank
Just
you.
Just take that. Oh, never mind.
Oh, thank you.
Oh.
Do you need it back?
No.
Thanks.
Boom. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, this side's good.
I feel a little uncomfortable.
Yeah, I have one.
Ah. Old reliable.
What's up? Oh, you got a bow. Oh my god.
Yeah, I do. Well.
Honestly. Yeah, we're gonna make a cheesecake factory here.
Yeah.
We can put it over here. We can mine down. We can add a line of wheat, maybe a line of sweet berries, and then a cow. We can have Berry down here.
Berry the cheesecake cow.
Yes.
Oh, damn. I like this spruce. Very nice.
Yeah. It's not like the fanciest room or anything, but.
Well, that's not meant to be, right?
Mm hmm. Actually, we could probably add a side. Oh! You good?
I'm good.
Actually, this whole thing, maybe we could replace it with cobblestone or something.
Maybe.
If you're okay with that.
Do we wanna break this or no?
No, I like it.
Okay.
God. Owen scared me. Yeah, we're gonna break all these walls and we're just gonna replace them with cobblestone. That's a good idea. I'm good with that. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Voices, who do you think should win the elections? No one said I should run, but I don't think I'm gonna run at all. Owen should definitely win. I think Owen and Gracie would be good picks. Ori's also running, but at the same time, Ori's Ori. I don't know if I want Ori to win.
I'm gonna go get more wood, Oppo.
Sounds good. Yeah, Owen. Maybe Red. Red did say he would protect me, and a few people think I pull the lever, so that might be a good idea if I vote Red. Because if Red offers me protections, that'd be good. Maybe. I mean, Red isn't too bad, right? I don't think Red's too bad. Like, we had some disagreements, but everybody has disagreements. And he never did anything truly awful to me. He just suggested a few things. Red's cool. But I will... I'll make a Weka pay. I'll make sure of it. You can't just kill my cow and get away with it. At least we got Berry now, right? Yeah, Berry. Good cow. Do I need cobblestone? I need cobblestone. Let's go get cobblestone.
Hello.
Owen, do you have cobblestone?
Yeah, I do actually. Okay. A good friend gave me some.
Oh yeah, me.
I've also got spruce. And up.
Oh my god, Owen, you fucking scare me. Yeah, I'll cover the whole voices. Don't worry about it. We still gotta work on a few things before we cover the hole, though. So, let's do that. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my god, are you joking me? Wait, we might actually not have enough right now. Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
So I kind of need more cobblestone.
And you did that after destroying the ladder.
Shut up, shut up. It's okay, Razvi will come down and she'll save us. Maybe.
Our voice will be locked in here forever.
Mm-hmm.
Here, come grab, come grab. This can be perfect. Like an extra little pocket.
And probably need a little more.
The day I stop being thirsty, oh my gosh.
That would be an ideal world, wouldn't it?
Yep.
Speaking of ideal, hello, idealist. What's up, Siri? That was kind of smooth, I know. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, shoot. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Hi.
You caught
Did you fall?
Yeah, and I caught myself.
Oh, God.
Okay. Do we want to put water here? If we put water here, will it...
Oh, my God.
That's a problem.
Yeah.
That works.
It works.
Little puddle lady.
Okay. It's fine.
Boom, 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 boom.
Have you heard my theory? Have I told you my theory?
What's up?
That it's potentially possible to climb a one-block pillar.
Is it?
Let me show you. Hold on, I've been practicing. I'm sorry. Hold on. Here we go. Hold on, I can do this. I can do this.
That's so hard.
I've done it to the top of the parkour before. Oh,
really?
On. Oh. See?
Okay.
It is possible, theoretically.
Okay. That is hard.
It's going to take a lot of practice.
Wait, what?
I was saying you can climb a one block pillar. But it's very tricky.
Yeah.
You gotta angle you gotta do some 90s. You gotta do some solid 90s.
You gotta crank them 90s?
You do have to crank those 90s.
I don't think I can do this.
It takes a bit of practice, but once you got
the timing, I give up. I give up. Then 1, 2, 3. Like that.
How about you have fun practicing that one? I need to go get some spruce.
Oh, yeah, I found some right here.
Oh, really? Wow, how convenient that there's some spruce right here. That's crazy.
And then.
Nice!
Oh, shoot.
It's fine. This is going.
I found some spruce up. I found some spruce.
Oh, really? You did? Huh.
Wow.
We have this puddle here.
Yeah, it's very useful. Definitely not being wasted. Definitely not stealing it back.
Okay.
Bonk, bonk.
Okay, Rusty.
I'm not good at placing blocks. Okay. Bruh, I'm trying my best.
Yeah, you are.
Did I just see you place a dirt block instead of a torch? Ow!
We need a torch in there.
Wait, what is this room for?
Oh, that was just to us to get some cobblestone. But it is also a mini panic room now.
Oh, that works.
You panicking? Just come stand in here. Stop panicking. This is that easy.
Simply don't panic.
Simply just stop
One second, voices.
To make it a little nicer. I want it to match. No. The rest of them. No. What do you mean?
Yeah, yeah,
no?
It can.
I think you can look at least.
Hopefully, we'll
nicer.
Never have to. Ooh. Hopefully, we'll never have to use it.
Iron from me.
I didn't steal any iron.
There's more right here if you want it. It's floating.
Totally not looking at Twitter for 2 seconds. I would
you're,
never.
You're like a dog fetching a treat.
I would never look at Twitter.
Going straight for it.
This is beeline.
It's fine.
What do you think about it? Bees don't really move in a straight line. They go wiggle wiggly. So making a beeline for something is like taking a really roundabout route.
I would never look at Twitter right now. Tweeting in the middle of stream. Hey, it's fine. This is gonna be the Cheesecake Factory room.
Oh, okay, great. This is no longer the Panic Room.
It's now a Cheesecake Factory.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we need to extend it out a bit more because we need
a
line
both.
Of.
If you panic, you just need some cheesecake.
Yeah, true.
True. We just need to extend out more because we're gonna have a line of berries, and then a line of
wait,
other
which
things.
Way, which way do we need to extend it?
The
this
yes.
Way.
Mm-hmm.
This way. Okay. Mm-hmm. We can extend it. At least for a little bit, I think.
Does anyone have any leather on them?
Let me look.
No.
I have 9. There you go.
Oh my gosh, thank you. I've always wanted to make one of these.
A backpack?
How did
what
you
are you
know?
Making? I don't, that's like the only thing we ever use leather for, so I just kind of assumed, you know?
And water canteens.
Oh, that too.
Anyone well, have any wood?
I have this and this.
Oh, thanks. Oh, that's just enough. I needed 6 pieces, and that's what you gave me.
Uh-huh.
Let's go. And then
I don't think I'll have the next thing you
yay!
Need.
Yay! I did
but
it.
Now we're good.
And there we go. Hmm? I think this should be good enough.
You've had a thought? Those are dangerous.
Look at the doorway.
Ooh.
Oh my god, Owen flicked a lever! I just found those on the ground, so I decided to put them here.
I'm dying.
And
I now need to you can wear them.
Water, right here.
Look at
wait,
me.
Wear what?
A little
yeah.
Backpack on.
I can wear my backpack. Look.
I need to get some orange dye. Nice.
Yeah.
We gotta finish this cheesecake room. It's gonna be so good.
Yeah, I agree. I think it'll be great.
Mm-hmm.
I need to make another pickaxe. 1 second.
This could be like a hangout place, not just a theory room.
Hangout from what? This is like the most antisocial hangout place I've ever seen.
Well, you don't gotta call me out. I know I'm antisocial.
I'm just saying.
Hand me the you're backpack, kinda... Rosby.
Why?
Trust me.
Are you stealing my backpack?
No, no. The temporary borrowing without the intention of giving back.
What?
Oh.
What?
No,
what?
No, 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 no. It's all good. I didn't mean to draw that.
I'm waiting, Owen.
Wait, that doesn't work. Wait, what the frick? What the frick?
Are you going to dye my backpack?
You don't know what I'm going to do.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Ta-da!
It's like a raspberry backpack.
Yeah. Oh, it's raspberry colored! Oh
wait, can
God.
I have mine apple colored?
What is apple? Oh, yes! Wait.
Hmm?
Apple's red or green?
What? Red.
But yours is red.
Well, I can I be a green pink. Apple.
Yeah.
I'll be a green yeah. apple.
Yeah.
You can get green dye from... You know what? I'll improvise.
Good luck.
Oh, God.
He's trying his best.
Oh, yeah. We don't have any cactuses.
Yeah, we don't have cactus. Do you want to make the ceiling wood?
I have no more wood, if you want to.
I have some.
Okay.
I don't know if I have enough, but I have some. Okay.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh yeah, I think I will have enough actually.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Perfect. Oh, we need water right here.
I have water.
Like lots of water.
I have 1 water. It goes all the way.
Water.
It's good enough.
No, that's so scuffed.
Okay. Okay, fine. My water's not good enough.
No, it's not.
Okay.
There we go. Gonna make sea green dye out of sea pickles? Could that work? Okay. I need to get buried in the hole somehow. Not sure how yet, but we'll get him down. Bum, 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 bum. I love the sound effects that affects an Appa's building. Bum, bum, bum. Like the ones that I make. Bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Wait, there's sea pickles over here, I think. Bam. Wait, no. I can't do anything with kelp. Because I think kelp, you can't make anything with kelp. Sea pickles that we need. I don't think we have sea pickles here. Do we? Please? Wait! You can get green dye from ferns. I don't know if we have any ferns. I've never seen a fern before. Near Spidey's house, ferns. Then we might have to steal one temporarily and never give it back. Or borrow one temporarily. Let's do that. Okay. No ferns. Yeah. It's fine.
I did the water, Oppo.
You did the water? I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I did the water. Thank you.
You did so well. Good job.
Thanks.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Sea pickles. Apparently you can make green dye out of this.
Wait, really?
Smelt it, right? Maybe?
Yeah. Do we have a... Are we going back?
Yes.
Okay. I think you're going the wrong direction.
No. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I lost recipe. Let's see. It's fine. We'll find the place, right? We'll find it. It's over here, I think. Yeah, it's right over here. Okay.
Hi, Apple.
Hi.
Do we have...
Huh? Wait, what?
Do we have... berries to plant. Don't we need to plant things here?
Steal them from Gracie's house.
I might have some. Oh, I do have some.
Oh, you do? Okay. That's a good start.
One, two. I'll go steal some more.
Oh, lime dye.
Hmm.
Lime dye works. Now we just need to find Owen. Owen! Actually, we can collect some more berries. While we're over here, at least, right? Ow. Ow. Ow, ow, ow! Let me not do that. So yeah, where did Owen even go? Somewhere, right? I have lime dye. Owen! It's not his set. Is he at his house? Maybe? Maybe? Yeah? Perhaps? No. No. Okay, I guess not. I'm missing Owen somewhere. Might be dumb. I almost have no more water left. That's not good. And second voices. Okay. Is it better now? Yeah. Okay, I think it's better now. Sorry! Oh, that's so weird. Wait, 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 recipe. We're supposed to only have one side.
Hello? What? Really? Wait, what's the other side?
Wheat. We need wheat.
Oh.
And then wait, we have water locked.
Hold up. Hold up.
Well, we need seeds. Yeah, we need seeds.
You have a hoe.
I can make a hoe.
I need a hoe.
Honestly, Raspy, who doesn't need a hoe?
I love a good hoe.
Love myself some hoes. Hey, Owen, do you like hoes?
Oh, man, I love them.
Yeah, look at Raspy planning with that hoe.
I use... Nice. An iron hoe.
Sheesh.
Hey, Owen, look what I got.
What the fuck?
Huh?
Wait, where did it go?
Yeah, oh, right is here. That from the sea How? Pickle?
From the sea pickle.
Sea pickle.
Apple.
What?
I was like, how am I going to get green dye? I'm going to have to get some green. I'll just use some jiggery pokery and spawn it in. And I was like, no, that's not a labor of love. Then I realized that if you take... poppies and you grind them in a millstone, you get a 5% chance of getting green dye. So I've been grinding up poppies and I've got like a little bit of green, and then I went and got a compost and got some bone meal, which I was gonna turn into white dye, and then I come back and you've already done it.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No. Oh, are you sure you want? Oh wait, hang on, check in your inventory real quick, type in oh my god backpack. No wait, hold on.
Okay, you choose for me.
It doesn't look good. Wait, it doesn't look like that on the thing. What did you do to this backpack? Oh, am I... Do you have your backpack?
No, I gave it to
you.
Oh,
I have it. It's on my back. Never mind.
Oh my god. Oh man.
He stole your backpack and he looked through it.
That's so true. Oh wow, you can do like different colors depending on where you put it in the thing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to do the one that I think looks best.
Okay.
Oh, this one definitely. Oh, damn, you're gonna look. Sheesh.
Just...
apple.
Oh my god, it is very apple colored. Oh my god.
And mine's
I'm looking snazzy. Can we get like a little lineup right here? Like
yeah, a little lineup. Yeah. Little back front to the wall.
Yeah. Wow.
Butts out.
Butts out?
Butts
out. My butt's out. We got the trio!
Oh, you stand up. I want to take a screenshot.
You don't want our butts out for it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's true. That's true. I'm sorry. Nothing. I love butts. Who doesn't love butts?
Doesn't sound like you like butts.
Shut up. I like butts, Raspy.
I'm just going to put all this red dye in here.
You better.
That green dye is, this is the most valuable.
I better.
This is the only bit of green dye on the whole SMP, just so you're aware.
You should throw it in lava.
Cacti don't.
No.
I'm sorry, I thought it would be funny.
No!
Cacti don't exist here. Not a hot enough climate. So
who would be interested in green dye?
I have no idea.
Yeah,
wait, we need to get...
your main color be green.
We need to get buried down here.
That was a genuine question.
Oh, yeah, I was going to do business. Who can we do business with?
Red! Like we can give it to Red!
It's a rare commodity.
True. Red will
what would Red give us?
Protection.
No, we don't want protection from him.
Can we get
Barry in real quick?
Bear?
Barry.
Oh, Barry.
Come here, Barry.
Barry.
You're coming with me, buckaroo.
Wait, we're taking Barry down.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the safest place.
Come here, Barry.
Barry, careful. You're going in.
Careful.
Go.
They're like two blocks. Oh, never mind.
They are not that broad. How about I jump on top of you? Excuse me.
You might. Hang on, wait. If we do this. Oh. One at a time. Down you come. Oh, never mind. That works too. Let's do that instead, actually. Just
Barry,
break,
you
these,
are very
just break
difficult.
These things. Just take it down this way. Hang on, wait. Not yet. Come on, Barry.
You can do it.
Pave the way.
Put your back,
Put your back into it.
Oh my god, Barry's down. Barry. Hi, Barry.
Hi.
Hi.
There we go. Wait, I just realized my mic wasn't working this whole time. That's funny.
Yeah. You were not saying a word.
Barry's here. Hello, Barry. You don't need to use the lead anymore. You are free. You are a free cow. Bump, bump.
Barry. Did you just milk Barry right in front of my eyes?
Yeah, is there a problem with that?
It's a little...
It's a cow, Raspy!
Messies, I gotta go to sleep.
Wait.
No! Don't go to sleep.
Everybody.
I have a different sleep schedule to you on this world.
Here.
You should get a better
sleep schedule. Everybody.
So should you, but we're not gonna go there. Ow. Yeah, what? A bucket of milk. Another bucket of milk.
Are you giving me milk? Am I supposed to drink this?
Cheers. To the fruit trio.
To the fruit trio.
Fruit trio.
I love milk.
Berry milk is the best.
We're overworking this cow.
Okay, we'll leave Barry alone. Put the milk in the chest. Good stuff.
I hate the sound of milking a cow. It's like
stop.
Slurping noises.
A gift for you.
What? Purple.
If you look closely, it's a sus.
Okay, you go to bed.
It's a tiny one. It's a tiny one.
It is very tiny. Like, I can't even see the details.
It's that small.
Wow.
I will now go over here, behind this pillar.
And you will sleep.
And go to sleep. Oh, goodbye.
Oh my god. Goodbye.
Wow, he's really sleeping well.
Yeah, that's crazy. Wow, he really slept really well. He's just not here anymore. Wow.
Okay.
Hi, Barry.
It's
Barry. Barry, you're so cool and epic.
Barry's one of my favorite cows ever.
Oh wait, who broke our seeds?
I'm not sure. But it's growing well, now. Though. It's growing.
Yeah, it's working well.
Honestly, I think I'm gonna head to bed as well, Raspi.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I have to eat dinner with my mother, and I forgot.
Oh, yep, you should go do that. Bye-bye, Oppo.
Bye. Voices, I forgot. I forgot I was supposed to go out. It's 7. She comes at 7:30. I need to go do stuff. We're gonna go to my bed. Boom, 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 boom. Raid Raspi. I will definitely raid Raspi. We're gonna do a Raspi raid, okay? I'm not gonna get in trouble. And I'm now putting my voices to sleep. Oh, wait. I'm gonna raid Sylvia. It's Sylvia's birthday. I was gonna raid Raspi, but it is Sylvia's birthday, okay? We're gonna raid Sylvia. So, Sylvia raid. I just want you all to say you are loved. Happy birthday, okay? That's the raid message. The raid message is you are loved. Happy birthday. And if you haven't joined the Discord yet, I recommend doing so. It's a pretty swag community. Here, I'll give an invite link real quick. That's the Discord. Everybody have an amazing rest of your day. I'm glad everybody was here. And peace.